our split stance, toe elevated, single leg RDL. Take our right leg straight, get our left toe in line with our right heel. Gonna keep our knees slightly bent. We're gonna hinge back, touch our toe, and come back to the start. Push your hips back, load and engage, touch, and back up. That is our toe elevated, single leg, kettlebell RDL.